Hi, folks. We're here at Pepcom Digital Experience in 2011. We're talking to Dan from D-Link. Dan, you've got a bunch of high-end networking wireless wired stuff for the home.
Absolutely.
Tell me what you got.
So what we're introducing here at Pepcom is the Amplifi line of premium home networking solutions. So the two biggest complaints we get from our networking customers are that you need Wi-Fi in every corner of your home, and that you now are now streaming video or games and you're getting a lag or a stutter. With the Amplifi line of networking products, we're solving those issues. We have basically three product lines. Here we have your power line. This basically lights up all of the electrical outlets in your house with 500 megabits of power for powering any type of device, connecting them to the network. So if you want to connect your Xbox, your Sling Box, your Boxy Box by D-Link, you get one of these on the router side, and then you connect up to four devices.
Yeah, what I like here is the
Here, it's got four gigabit ports, so you can actually just put this right behind your entertainment center, plug in your network-ready devices, and then right off of your router, you're actually going to plug this in there, put it into the electrical outlet, and then you have a hybrid home network. So you have basically a Wi-Fi and power line, the best of both worlds. Here we have what we're calling our Smart Beam line of products. There's basically two things we're looking at here. One is our Wi-Fi booster. This has a patented sectorized antenna design that basically directs a Wi-Fi beam to the device. Rather than going in omnidirectional, it's actually going to be sending the beam to the device, which allows you to get much greater range. And that's called Smart Beam technology. And one is a Wi-Fi booster, which basically what you do is you plug this into any of your existing ports. Say you've got a router from your ISP, and it's not the signal that you want, you plug one of these in and you get that whole home coverage. Or you can get the router version, which is the router and the Wi-Fi booster in one. And lastly, we have what we call our HD media router. We have a new line of HD media routers that are basically there to solve your video, your gaming, and your video conferencing problems. It has what's called HD fuel inside, and what that does is it's going to automatically, right out of the box, look for video transmissions, gaming transmissions, Skype calls, etc., and give those priority over, say, downloading a file, sending a job to the printer, so that your video is going to run smooth.
Is it hard for consumers to set up kind of QoS, or does that do that automatically based on the traffic it sees?
So right out of the box, the HD fuel is going to automatically look for those bandwidth intensive packets and give them priority. But you can go in and further customize. So you can check boxes for, say, Netflix or Vudu or other types of applications to customize it to your needs. But right out of the box, it's going to prioritize those network transmissions.
Are all three of these available now, or are they coming out later this summer?
Yes, everything that we're showing is available now. And it's actually, you can get more information at Amplifi, and that's an I at the end, not a Y, .dlink.com, and they're all available today.
All right, thanks, Dan. Good to see you.
Thank you, Keith.